There's a career waiting for you that pays good money, lets you enjoy the outdoors, allows you to work anywhere in the world, and gives you a sense of pride every day. That's the life of a skilled Mason.
Most people that try it end up loving it.
Come join the Masonry industry, where you'll find great benefits with endless opportunities that pay while you learn on the job. That's just the beginning. Here's 10 great reasons why you should start a career in Masonry. Reason number one, no income limit. Want to buy a new truck, boat, or even your own house? The masonry business is performance driven. As a bricklayer, the more skilled you become, the more money you can make. On the job site, where superior craftsmanship and productivity is king, income levels are based on your ambition, creative thinking, and your commitment to succeed. You are in control of your future and the lifestyle you want to live.
There is no ceiling in this business. The growth potential in this business is where you want to be.
I've been doing it for 8 years, and I've made a great living at doing it, you know. And you have to put in the effort. You'll get out as much as you put in. So if you're willing to put in the time, the money will come.
Number two, earn while you learn, debt-free. Going to college is a financial commitment that comes with a mountain of debt. That's not the case when you join a masonry training program. It's affordable and in time could provide income while you learn on the job.
Most college kids, it's like you're investing into a debt. With this, I'm investing into my future. I make a paycheck, which means that if I have a family already, I'm also learning to gain for my family. I'm providing for that family.
It's not like something where you go to college and learn something for 4 years and have debt and start working trying to pay it off. You may be getting paid good, but it took you so long that you're just working trying to catch back up, whereas now you're learning and you're making more money as you go and you don't have debt.
Number three, be your own boss. Owning your own Mason contracting business is always within reach, large or small. Mason contracting companies require strong leadership and people with vision. Regardless of where you start in masonry, every day is a learning experience that provides the knowledge and experience to create your own company and the lifestyle you want.
I was probably 2 years into my apprenticeship when I realized how much architects make, and I realized how much Mason contractors make, and I knew that I could continue to do what I love and have a good living.
Number four, I built that. Leave your mark on the world's skyline and take real pride and satisfaction with the work that you do each day.
Some of the projects that I got to work on now 20 years later are still standing in Milwaukee, and when I bring my family back, I'm able to point at them and say, hey, your dad worked on that.
Every brick, block, or stone that you install is your mark on history for everyone to see.
There's a legacy you build, and you're able to show your kids and grandkids what you've been able to accomplish.
Number five, work outdoors. As a Mason, your office is the great outdoors, not a boxy cubicle surrounding a desk and chair. In construction, every job offers a change of scenery, keeping things as fresh as the outdoor air and full of new challenges.
I get to make money while being outdoors, so it's a win-win situation for me.
Number six, endless career opportunities. Advancements in technology and innovation have made masonry a progressive industry.
The next generation of workforce for the masonry industry, it's not just masons and tenders and apprentices. I mean, that's the backbone of the industry. But we're going to need individuals that can manage all that information and all that technology and support the people that are putting the work in place.
Number seven, health and fitness. The best way to maintain good physical and mental health is through exercise. While working in masonry, there's no need for spending time and money for a gym membership. Your job keeps you active and in shape, just like the doctor ordered.
You stay fit out here. If you can miss a week of work and you come back and you're physically tired, because it is a great workout, and you're getting paid to work out.
Number eight, it's a team sport. Masonry crews function like a well-oiled machine where teamwork wins every time. Much like team sports, it's a business of camaraderie where long-lasting friendships are built on mutual respect and meeting common goals.
It's not about one guy. If it takes you slowing down to speed a guy up a little bit, sometimes you gotta do it to make things even out. It's dead like a team. It's like a basketball team.
Number nine, innovation. Masonry is moving forward, Yes, it has a strong history of traditional practices. Yes, it is a construction method that constantly integrates new technology and innovations to meet the competitive demands and safety expectations of the industry. Today's advancement in products, equipment, and systems are continuously creating careers and expanding new markets.
It's an old trade. It's a trade that has been going on since the pyramids, and, you know, therefore, the basics will always be the basics. The difference between success and failure are those companies that embrace the change and the technology and the advancements that come along with living in the 21st century.
Number 10, freedom to travel. Skilled masons, foremen, and superintendents have the ability, confidence, and expertise that allows them to pack up and go wherever they choose because they're in high demand throughout the world. When you're ready for a change of scenery or a new adventure, the masonry industry has a new experience and destination waiting for you.
If you want to change states, if you want to change countries, you take your tool bag and take the knowledge that you have, and you can go produce and you can go start taking care of your family and providing for yourself wherever you go.
Take your future into your own hands and start an exciting career in masonry today.
If you're not just trying to just further your school career, come on out here, and if you're willing to work, we got a spot for you.
The Mason Contractors Association of America and its members will welcome you with open arms and the help you need. Visit masoncontractors.org/careers for more information and to find a list of training programs near you.